Vehicles are undoubtedly one of the most useful inventions mankind has ever made. In most of our lives, they're pretty much a necessity. But realistically, it's pretty easy to take these machines for granted. After all, they've just become so normal. I mean, it's not like they're saving you from life and death situations or anything. But then again, what if they had to? While your trusty car might get great mileage, it's probably not going to help you in case of the end of the world or even the zombie apocalypse. Don't freak out though, you've come to the right place. In case of zombies, just track down one of these bad boys and it'll be a smooth ride from there on. Let's get it on. Marauder. If safety's all you're looking for in a car, then the Marauder will without a doubt surpass your expectations. This absolute beast of a combat vehicle is more closely related to a tank than any regular old car. And luckily for any eccentric enthusiasts out there, it's actually available for civilian purchase for the low, low price of $485,000. Alright, so that number might sound steep, but once you hear what this machine can pull off, and I mean literally pull off, you'll realize it's a veritable bargain. The Marauder is the ultimate attack, defense, and mobility vehicle. Walled in with no way to get out? Just make your own. Or if you're blocked into your parking spot by some inconsiderate parkers, no worries. The Marauder's climbing feature will treat those cars like they're little more than a speed bump. Plus, the Marauder's been tested and proven to be able to withstand an explosion of 20 pounds of TNT placed right onto its underside. For comparison, here's how a Hummer handles a blast of half that size. Oh, and did we mention it's completely lion-proof? Well, maybe not the windshield wipers. But the rest of it's sure to keep a lion or any similarly sized predatory cat at bay. Avdros Shaman. If worse comes to worse and society collapses, you're gonna be pretty upset with yourself if you don't have an Avdros Shaman. The Russian-made civilian tank is an incomparable survivalist vehicle that'll cover all your end-of-the-world needs. As well as having great handling on any kind of terrain, the Shaman is completely amphibious, making it the perfect tank for setting up a camp somewhere remote. It also has seating for enough people to populate a small village, which is an absolute necessity if you're trying to succeed at restoring society. On top of all that, this behemoth has a towing capacity over 12 tons. And if there's one thing I've learned from apocalypse movies, it's that there are a lot of abandoned cars you're gonna need to clear from the road. While trying to do that with any old truck would take forever, the Shaman could clear 10 cars at a time, leaving you with a clear road and plenty of time to work on your other defenses. And with a price tag about the same as that of a Land Rover, but with twice the wheels and 10 times the safety, the Avdros Shaman is an absolute steal. We're not saying the world's gonna end, but better safe than sorry, right? Quad Ski XL. Picture this, the world's collapsed after a zombie outbreak. Every country in the world has been reduced to a mass of shambling, hungry, undead monsters, and nowhere on land is safe. Meanwhile, you're ripping and riding the waves, having the time of your life without a care in the world, because you were smart enough to get the Quad Ski XL. This amphibious vehicle seamlessly lets you transition from land to sea with its four all-terrain wheels that retract as soon as you hit the water. So, even if a mob of zombies are chasing you, you'll barely even notice, while they're left behind watching you ride into the sunset from the shoreline. The Quad Ski also packs a massive kick, getting speeds of 45 miles per hour on land, and with its unique jet propulsion system in water, it boasts 140 horsepower, which is way more than any old zombie could ever hope to achieve. Really gives a whole new meaning to the term all-terrain vehicle. Knight XV. If you're looking to ride out the end of the world in style, then the Knight XV was pretty much made just for you. This heavily armored combat vehicle is designed with luxury and comfort in mind. The tactical vehicle is made by a Canadian company that custom designs each individual Knight XV based on the specs laid out by the client, with options including TVs and tablets that rise out of the dash and seat backs, wine decanting tables, lazy boy reclining seats, retractable tables for what I can only assume are caviar dinners.
Oh my.
And even built-in PlayStations. But just by looking at this Batmobile car, you can see that comfort isn't the only thing it's built for. Much to the delight of the 17 people in the world that own one of these extreme vehicles, one of whom I'm pretty sure is named Bruce Wayne, the Knight XV is completely bulletproof and even bomb-resistant, perfect for any billionaire or crime fighter who might have made a few dangerous enemies along the way. Ripsaw EV2. What vehicle's safer than a car, truck, or even a plane? Simple, a tank. And if you thought you'd need to enlist yourself to ever be able to drive one, think again. Meet the Ripsaw EV2, the commercially available tank that honestly looks like a prop made for a Batman movie. This insane tactical vehicle provides not just the best defense, but a pretty phenomenal offense too. It can tackle any terrain without any strain, and that really means every terrain. Mud? No problem. Sand? Easy. How about a massive incline? Come on, give this thing a challenge. The Ripsaw's treads can conquer anything the world can throw at it, and the carbon fiber and aluminum body makes certain that absolutely nothing is getting at you while you're steering this monster. Speaking of steering, while tanks usually require specialized training to operate, the Ripsaw's made so literally anyone can drive it with ease. So all you'll really have to worry about is finding a good place to park this thing. Inca's Huron APC. Societies can't exist without people, and if you're trying to keep enough people to restart society safe, then the Inca's Huron APC is the perfect way to pull it off. Much more than your average everyday party bus, this armored personnel carrier is designed to stand up to the toughest combat zones on Earth. Its bulletproof doors are resistant to basically any kind of ammo, and can withstand blasts from grenades or even landmines. No way something as flimsy as a zombie could even make a scratch on the paint. The massive APC even comes with a turbocharged engine, so don't let its size fool you. This thing can haul some serious speed. Plus, it already looks like something out of Mad Max, so you'll be cruising through the apocalypse in the perfect style. Mercedes-Benz GL550. Mercedes has for nearly a century held a reputation for luxury and reliability, but it seems for Texas Armory Corporation that just wasn't good enough. The American Armory Company wanted to go the extra mile to push Mercedes' reputation for safety to the next level. The company developed some of the safest bulletproof windows and car armor the world has to offer. And to prove it, the CEO of the company sat in the driver's seat with little more than a seatbelt on himself, while one of his employees fired an automatic rifle at the windshield. Either that guy's got a death wish or some serious confidence in his product. In the end, the CEO walked away with nothing but a smile and a whole lot of inquiries from interested customers. If you're looking to stay safe while on the move, the video really just speaks for itself. Range Rover Sentinel. Range Rover is a brand that's constantly going the extra mile to show off their car's amazing specs. The company constantly sets up crazier and crazier tests for their cars to tackle, from driving up 10,000 steps to driving down the sheer side of a mountain. There's no question that Range Rovers go above and beyond, but with the Range Rover Sentinel, well, let's just say that they went a little over the top. This one-of-a-kind line of armored luxury vehicles is made to provide unmatched safety without sacrificing any of the trademark luxury Range Rover is known for. The Sentinel comes equipped with a 360-degree armored six-sided cell that ensures safety at all angles. It can withstand armor-piercing and incendiary rounds, a blast of 15 kilograms of TNT to either side of the car, or two high-powered grenades on the roof and undercarriage. Even with the weight of all that armor, the car's got a souped-up engine, meaning it handles just as well as the Rovers that have driven down ski slopes or flawlessly handled at skate parks. At the end of the day, the company itself describes the Range Rover Sentinel best. It's a luxury all-terrain fortress. Bentley with tank treads. Online videos from Russia involving cars have a sort of reputation for craziness and several different kinds of ingenuity. And faced with those expectations, the Russian YouTuber Academ G didn't disappoint. With some of the roads in Russia not exactly being the best, what better way to stay safe is there than driving a tank? Well, it turns out tanks are just a little bit expensive, but that's never been a major problem for that good old Russian ingenuity. And if we're driving something incredibly safe, it might as well be luxurious too, right? Academ G's thoughts exactly. Exactly. The YouTube engineer bought himself the body of a non-functional Bentley Continental GT, threw in a Toyota V8 engine, and got to work designing, building, and mounting a set of custom-made tire treads. Being homemade, the treads needed a little bit of fine-tuning on their first test drive, but with a little elbow grease, the monstrosity actually managed to conquer the roads. The treads allow the luxurious vehicle to conquer all manner of terrain, including broken-down roads, while the driver leans back in the genuine leather seats. With how crazy this thing looks, one thing's for sure, nobody's going to mess with anyone driving around in a homemade luxury tank, not even a zombie. Gibbs Humdinger. One of the best places to ride out any flavor of apocalypse, zombies included, is on your own private island. That's where the amazing Gibbs Humdinga comes in handy. The Gibbs Humdinga is a high-powered amphibious machine that switches from land to water at the push of a button. If you're worried about getting chased down by bandits or, worse yet, the undead, don't fret. The Humdinga hits highway speeds on land without breaking a sweat. The amphibious mode rapidly shifts from land to sea, and its jet propulsion engines get it from zero to top speed in as little as 10 seconds, meaning any undead hordes on the shore will be eating your dust in the blink of an eye. The Gibbs Humdinga is without a doubt one of the safest post-apocalyptic vehicles you could ever need. Psst, hey, you still there? Well, since you made it this far, here are all the shoutouts we promised everyone that commented on our previous video. If you want to be shouted out in our next upcoming video as well as the ones prior, just make sure you're subscribed to the channel and leave a comment down below saying, pick me! Once you're at it, you might as well leave a like too. Which was your favorite vehicle from the list? Would you choose any of them to ride out an apocalypse? Let me know down in the comments. Thanks for watching!